Here we're going to graph a line that has an x-intercept of 3, 0 and a y-intercept of 2, 0. So 3, 0 would be right here, 2, 0 right here, or I mean 0, 2. And then if I just draw a straight line through them both, which in math, once you click on the two points, 2, 0, 2 and 3, 0, the line will automatically happen for you.